Good things come in small packages, really small. You know, one of the things I like to talk about here on Forward Thinking is the future of medicine, because I find it really inspiring. Whether it's fighting off infection or finding ways to help people regain a sense of independence, I can't help but feel optimistic about the future. But one major disease that scientists and researchers have been trying to eradicate is cancer, which is really a collection of diseases that are all about unusual and uncontrolled cellular growth. Now, we've got lots of different treatments for cancer, but many of them come with severe side effects or other major risk factors. Wouldn't it be cool if we could fight cancer on a cellular level? Well, in the not too distant future, that might become a reality. And it involves one of my other all-time favorite subjects here at Forward Thinking, nanotechnology. Now, before you get ahead of yourself, I'm not talking about a nano-sized Terminator robot declaring war on cancer cells. Though that would be pretty cool. No, I'm talking about a drug delivery system that relies on our good old friend, DNA. We can actually code DNA ourselves to make up different shapes. And that's what a team at the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, and North Carolina State University have done. They've used DNA to create DNA cocoons that are just 150 nanometers wide that contain anti-cancer medication. Now, they use this to kill cancer cells in a very specific way. The DNA shells have ligands on them. What are ligands? Well, there's molecules that will bind with other specific types of molecules. You can think of it like a key and a lock. The DNA holds the key, and the cancer cells are the lock. So when a DNA cocoon binds with a cancer cell, the cancer cell envelops the DNA cocoon, which then releases its payload. It's targeted cellular chemotherapy, and it could change the world. Now, this is not the first time that scientists have looked at a way of using molecular markers and tiny delivery systems to treat cancer. In fact, scientists have experimented with all sorts of things, like metallic nanoparticles or even the hollowed out shell of a virus to deliver drugs. But this team says that their approach is different because it's easier to manufacture and therefore it could be scalable. So maybe we'll be seeing this rolled out as a cancer treatment in the near future. In fact, the team is going into preclinical trials right now. So what's the big deal about targeting individual cells in the first place? Well, chemotherapy is essentially using a poison to kill fast dividing cells like cancer, but it can also affect healthy tissue. So there are some very severe side effects. If you're able to use this approach, you can use less medication that's more efficient and therefore reduce those side effects. Not only are you treating cancer patients in a more effective way, but you're improving cancer patients' quality of life in the process. I'm really eager to see how they progress with this project. And it leads me to a question for you guys this week. What medical breakthrough do you think is just on the horizon? Let me know in the comments below. And if you have more information about it, please share it. This is stuff we should be talking about. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit like, subscribe to the channel, and then check out these other videos over here. See you later, Home Slice.